Test firing distance at 30 psi in 3, 2, 1.
Got it.